Does the hate you give deliver powerful messages?
Mama and Daddy says our life is here because our people are here.
It sure does, but it's also pretty upsetting at times.
Star,
are
you okay?
What did you do?
This thought-provoking drama focuses on Star, an African-American teen struggling to cope with the fatal police shooting of a close friend.
You was there, so you gotta tell everybody what happened.
The violence in this movie is harsh and quite realistic. In addition to the main shooting, a child is killed in a drive-by. Then there's a beating, arson, and protests with tear gas and destruction.
When you're ready to talk, you talk.
As for language, expect one F-bomb and several uses of the S-word. But despite some iffy stuff, this is a moving and timely story with an intelligent and caring main character, full of messages about community, family, and speaking out against injustice.
I need to speak for him.
Common Sense says The Hate U Give is okay for teens 13 and up, and we give it our Common Sense seal. For more age-appropriate media picks, visit us at commonsense.org.